everyone. This is Ben, and together with my team, welcome aboard to the Pacific, making first moments happen with you. Now let's depart for Manila, Philippines, in Mabinyar Path in Rapid Commission. This is my first officer, Vasco. Our flight time is approximately an hour and 45 minutes. The aircraft airlines were reminded and authorized to remove all life vests from the aircraft constitute theft and is punishable by law.
We are about to take off. Straighten up your seats. Fasten seatbelts securely. Keep window shades open and tray tables stowed. Voice.
To the Philippine Civil Aviation Regulations, your crew will now take their seats in preparation for takeoff. We will intend to repeat the service defense seatbelt sign and switched off. Thank you.
Bye Hong Kong for 14 days. Naku po, bakasyon ba ba yun 14 days? Pero okay na rin kaysa wala. Ayan, paangat na kami. Hello Philippines. Pero pala yun, nandito na ako sa Hong Kong ulit. Bumalik na pala ako. Ayan nga. Okay. Medyo ano lang. Anong tawag nito? Bitin, pero okay lang, at least nakauwi. Ayan, mega love shoutout po sa lahat. Ayan, grabe, maulap po mga lodi. Ay naku po, tapos pero okay naman, kahit na medyo hindi kagandaan yung panahon, at least nakarating ng Manila ng maayos. Ganun lang po yung buhay. Thank you Lord sa maayos na pagdating sa Pilipinas. Pero pagdating nito sa anong tawag nito, paglanding namin, end na rin po ako. Nihaniho ang aking ang aking video ni Hanio. Pagdating doon sa pag touchdown sa Ninoy Aquino, goodbye na rin ako ng diretso. Ay, pambira. Okay, eto. Malapit na po kaming mag-landing. Ayan na yung Pasig ba yan? Di ko alam kung ano lot. Parang Pasig yata, no? Ayan, pa-landing na po kami. Welcome, Manila. And then, pagdating ng ilang oras niyan, connecting flight ko to Davao. Then dumating ako ng Davao ng alas 6 or almost 7 PM na dumating ako ng Davao Airport. So yun lang. Maraming salamat.
Cabin crew to landing stations.
Ang sarap lang ng pakiramdam na ayan, nakikita ko na yung mga kabahayan sa Manila. Ayun. Yahoo! Pero nandito na pala ako sa Hong Kong ngayon. Ano ba yan? Ayan, nandyan na kami sa Manila International Airport.